I have built myself a brand new lab. As you can see, I am on a beautiful planet, TK462. I may have gotten the printing wrong. You know, it's a planet just like Earth, with more beautiful and alien-like. And today we have Dr. Clock. Now you may wonder, well, where's your, you know, spaceship? It was parked far away. Totally didn't crash far away, and we walked to see if there was life. Nope. Anyway, today, have villagers ever annoyed you? They've definitely annoyed me. Now, as you can see, what are you doing? Help. Please don't spawn in the monster.
Of course.
That, my friend, is a trap, my dude, of course. Of course it didn't spawn. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to spawn in the monster. Well, anyway. My friend. This is the trap, or the body hugger. Not the lag. Okay, I'm not lagging. Let me fall, Hall. Whoa, I don't get my work in it. Okay, let's back up. And as you can see, he is being impregnated, but he's facing the other way, other than defeating to it. So, don't know why it's doing that. Whoa, jeez. The lag. Anyway, Dr. Clock. Dr. Clock has said that this beacon will lay a computer there's a feeding tube. I don't know how this entirely works. Now, I also sort of want to impregnate myself. Now, you guys saw my Vile Villager video, and it was in how you guys saw I impregnated a villager with a face hugger. Well, anyway, after finding a trilobite, I've been experimenting using the black goo. Dr. Clock told me how to create the trilobite. Anyway, this is the black goo. Why? How did I even do that? No, let's not step in the black goo, as it will mutate a creature. Any creature. The lag today. Sorry guys, if the footage is gonna be like square. No. You won't see anything entirely. At least not yet. How? Actually, how? Okay, this lag is a little ridiculous. Not gonna lie. jelly. Eat the jelly. Eat the jelly. Eat the jelly. Why is the line like this? Eat. Eat. Dad, I'm so sorry. Seriously? I'm gonna see what the heck is the matter with my Minecraft world. Anyway, if you guys somehow did enjoy, why don't you leave a like, subscribe, and click the notification button, and I'm gonna see what's the matter with my Minecraft world. Goodbye, guys.